connected.
The Tuatha Dé have kidnapped the unicorn Lunaria. She is the lead mayor of Wyrdode, their queen. We couldn't find her among the sacrifices of male Salak. We are very scared that something terrible will happen to her.
Both Fae and Tuatha Dé have secret paths, magical, hidden from sight throughout the forest.
Unmuted.
This appears to be a path of the Tuatha Dé queen, Una. What dire plan she intends for Lunaria, I can't say.
Hello.
But we do need to find
her. Down.
I'm going to try to track her, but we could use some help with the Tuatha Dé
company
to guard this path.
Thank you for
How's
your assistance.
Down?
Go with What's the going on,
individual.
Do they just attack whoever they want?
You only have one hit, so I don't know if your aggro is lower, your threat.
I just taunted him and he's still attacking whoever he wants.
What is this?
Good, we can mount up.
Powerful, evil
yep.
magic of the coven. We will not be able to progress beyond here.
What do we do? I smell Lunaria on the other side.
Ascended, search around for more of the coven. They must be working rituals to block our passage. They might be creating foci, sacrificing creatures, and transforming them into hideous monstrosities. If we can stop the rituals or destroy the foci, we can progress.
Maybe I could just fly over.
No, Tosuil, don't. You're going to...
Ow! Oh, that really hurts.
Come here. Let me heal that.
Glauia Mardoni Luna Zarth! Caresana Marcara Carsal! Achulacte Maier! By Mo Focai!
Oh, how did he get in?
Oh, did they get in?
Oh, there we go. The wall just fell down.
You are. Yes, you are. Marcieffa will bind your wounds.
I'd watch out. I'm assuming those that red is a one shot. Just hurry up and then rage.
Okay, I can't move her.
How dare you injure Mossclaw! No! Too much! Too powerful! Save me, Mossclaw! I must escape! Your arm in it ail!
Oh, I got some fragments.
Yeah, same. This personal loot system will be interesting.
Yeah. I'm a fan of it, as long as it... Oh. You cannot remove a planar fragment after you equip it?
I don't know. There might be like a rune unsocketer or something sold.
How are you supposed to change this then?
Can you just click to the next set?
Okay. Oswell tried to claw his way through.
Still too painful.
A wall of thorns is more than just a physical.
Really not a fan of this instant cast causal treatment.
Even weakened, it is impassable. The Ascended will have to find the other foci. We will guard the gate against the Coven.
How do you have it already? Don't you have to have like 61 or above to start getting masteries?
Well, we're all 68 in here.
Yeah, but mine won't let me use.
I don't know, it's weird. Some of them are working, like Threat of Death. That one works. I think there's a few of them that work.
That's weird.
The weird thing, though, is I still have the 1 second global cooldown.
Rise, Hollowood! Infest this glen! Destroy these invaders!
Bees, 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 bees.
Experience we're getting from this isn't too bad.
Nope, not at all.
With a 160 pot on, I could see this being a viable way to level up to 70.
Well, one big happy hive in a tree! Learn how to move, how to walk, how to murder. Ooh, there we go! You're really causing some pain now! Hurting others is the true source of magic.
This guy looks good.
Yeah. Actually, it doesn't even look like I'm using causal treatment. It's just active for whatever reason. Macro's broken.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Spirits of nature, come to us.
Oh, that's why the macro won't work. Cast on target's target isn't working.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna let him get a cast off. See what it does. Oh, okay.
think we're missing something. His health is pinned.
Yeah. I think we're supposed to do something with these twisted hives.
Try killing it?
It doesn't take damage.
Oh. That's interesting.
Like, I don't know how it's taking damage from anything, but...
Maybe the ad's dying next to it? Or the ad's...
It started taking extra movement over here, so maybe something like that, but... Okay, it's taking damage now.
Yeah, it's taking damage from my biofeedback. It seems like only AoE abilities.
Have we tried healing it? Or it's enemy, never mind. I'm healable.
Yeah, it's taking damage from AoE abilities.
Oh yeah, it's taking damage from my Planar Splash.
Try bringing him, I don't know.
Alright, we got one. Try LOSing him on the other side of the hive. Because release bees does a lot of damage, maybe. Okay, nope, maybe not. Maybe not, maybe that was completely wrong.
That dot really hurts.
Yeah.
It's odd, so far all the damage seems to be distributed really evenly, so there's no point in going single target heals.
Okay, now we're doing a lot of damage to it. What are we doing?
He's taken 12,000 damage per second from a damage 10% ability. There's a 5 million hit.
Thank you.
have dispersed them all. They've collapsed.
So I guess just go AoE specs.
Yeah, maybe. The only thing I don't like about these planar fragments so far is that they're not class specific.
And they're, I can't tell what goes where.
Well, when you click on the piece itself.
You did it!
So if you open up your character menu and then click on like your chest or something, it'll give you your list, kind of like the wardrobes.
Yeah, it hurt trying to get in. You really don't want to have to
close it out. I don't see that.
So when you're in your character menu, click on like your chest or something. There should be a menu that opens. If you have a fragment, it'll show up there.
Okay.
Yeah, I have a 15% XP pot, and I'm already up from 0 to 6% in Justice Dungeon.
Yeah, I'm up 11.
These guys hit pretty hard for being 2 levels below us.
Take the Alicorn, Burfordin! It's a token of my...
It would be difficult for newer people to come in. I'm in full T3 gear, so...
Alicorn's foci!
Someone going straight from Nightmare Tide to this.
Yeah.
I will not fail you, my eternal queen.
Okay, so in that field, whenever there's damage that's taken in that little field there, it deals damage. So I think you want to try to keep the out of the way or just try to not splash.
Fools! The Alicorn gives me power!
Wow.
creature smite you! Run them down, my foci. Show them our love.
Ow.
Wow.
Those pulls kind of hurt. I didn't even see that I was in one.
Nature smite you!
Oh, I guess I'm supposed to... Every time I was hitting her, I was knocking a stack off of her.
Oh, really?
So maybe a tank, I'm supposed to just... Look, how was the tank damage?
Nothing major. It was that raid damage that kind of hit hard.
I'm just gonna start hitting her from the beginning, then.
I'm gonna go fizz tech.
Nature smite you!
Never mind. Stacks aren't dropping anymore.
Spread our love throughout the land. You monsters! You've destroyed the foci! The Queen will not forgive you! The Queen will not forgive me! But I have the Alicorn! I will redeem the love she once had for me!
Okay.
Shiloh? Is there any
How was that?
Yeah, I guess we don't have to damage her at all, because...
To us all, even one as powerful as Lunaria. The witch stole her horn, the source of her soul. She cannot move on to the next world, but at least she is no longer in such pain.
Thank you.
You are a fool to confront me so brazenly, Luna. You are a fool to confront me so brazenly, Luna. You are a fool to confront me so brazenly.
It's not even damaging me.
You are a fool to confront me so
brazenly. Yeah, all the mobs are kind of weak health-wise.
And more powerful than you could possibly imagine. You are a fool.
Oh my goodness. Just text.
Yeah, I know. My stats are
envy all over again.
My stats are all messed up too.
What do you mean? 14k
fizz crit, 3400 crit power.
I am older and more powerful than you could possibly imagine. I am Onkent. I am older and more powerful than you could possibly imagine. You are a fool to confront me so brazenly, Luna. I am Onkent. I am older and more powerful than you could possibly imagine. You are a fool to confront me so brazenly, Luna. I am Onkent. I am older and more powerful than you could possibly imagine.
Oh, there's a skip crystal.
Just to see
there we go.
What threat do you possess?
There better be at some point.
Yeah, I just used it.
Oh, okay. Where was it?
Right on the wall behind us.
Oh, sweet. Imagine.
I am Onkent. I am older and more powerful than you could possibly imagine. I have taken apart gods just to see what was inside. What threat do you possess? I have taken apart gods just to see what was inside.
Ugh, this audio spam now.
What threat do
you possess? Yeah.
Have taken apart gods just to see what was inside. What threat do you possess? I have taken apart gods just to see what was inside. What threat do you possess? I have taken apart gods just to see what was inside. What threat do you possess? I have taken apart gods just to see what was inside. What threat do you possess?
Oh, okay.
I have taken apart gods just to see what was inside.
All right, good button.
What threat do you possess?